going to be a very fun concert for everyone. I want to thank all the parents that have helped out throughout this entire year. I was looking at an email and I saw something in the neighborhood of like 4,600 and something hours of volunteer work, and that just is incredible. Thank you very much, parents, that have all continued to help and support the Lee Band, because without you guys, this would be, very, very difficult for us. So thank you very much. We're going to start our concert tonight with a few different ensembles, and then we'll get into recognizing some seniors as well. So tonight, I want you guys to have some fun. We're going to start off our portion with the Color Guard. This season, the Color Guard has really turned themselves like around from the very beginning. We had some students that that were very new to Color Guard, and at the very beginning of the season, they were just learning how to hold the flag and how to spin the flag, and now they have come a long way. In January, they started up their indoor season, and in every contest, they came home with some trophy. It was just incredible to see these girls and guys working as a unit. And they were, there were some nights that they were here till 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock at night, and it was just incredible. And they came home with the most important trophy to them. They went down to Kingsville in April, and they performed for the Tech Ed Championships, and they came home with first place. It was just incredible. Actually already off for summer. He has joined a DCI group that is really hard to get into. He's an incredible teacher and an incredible friend to have for these young individuals, and so we really are going to miss him. He's going to join us back at the end of his season, which will be sometime in mid-August, but he's very excited for next year, and I'm very excited to have him back along with Rebecca. As well. So I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to let these girls kind of take over. Girls and guys, I would say girls, but girls and guys taking over on this. And I hope you guys enjoy. This is the Lee Color Guard.